When you turn on your system, the files available in a bootable device contain instructions to start the operating system. When these files cannot be found, the error "no boot device found" is displayed. In this video, we're going to solve this issue using 5 methods. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. First solution is to remove and reconnect the hardware components. If the no bootable device is found in Windows operating, this error is occurring due to a loose connection or a severed wire, then this solution is the best bet. Disconnect all wires and hardware from the device and reconnect each one to ensure that there are no loose or faulty connections. And now try to turn on your system and check it. An incorrect boot order could also mislead your computer to boot from an unbootable hard drive. Then it will display no bootable device found error. So make sure your system hard drive is in the first place of the boot order. You can change boot order using BIOS menu. Step 1, restart your computer and press a specific key such as delete, F2, F10 to enter BIOS setup. Step 2, access the boot tab using the right arrow keys on your keyboard and move your system hard drive to the top of the boot order list. Step 3, make sure to save that updated BIOS setting using F10 key and simply restart your system. If your C drive or system partition has been inactivated by mistake, no bootable devices found error will appear. Follow these steps to make the C drive active again for a successful boot. Step 1, insert the bootable Windows USB drive into your PC. Launch the installation and setup date, time, and keyboard input method. Step 2, on the next screen, click on Repair Your Computer. Now select the troubleshoot option and then click on Command Prompt. Step 3, now it's time to write the following commands one by one and press Enter afterward. Type disk part and hit Enter. Now type list disk and hit Enter. All available disk will be displayed. Select your desired bookup disk using Select Disk 1 command and press Enter. Now type list partition and it will display all the partition available in your system. Select desired partition using Select Partition 1 and hit Enter. Now your partition is select and finally type active and press Enter. That's it. You can also try to repair operating system using startup repair feature. If Windows 11 is unable to boot up and takes you to the advanced startup options, your first step should be to use startup repair. Now select troubleshoot and then navigate to advanced options. Finally click startup repair. Windows will take anywhere from a few seconds to a few minutes to attempt to fix the problem. If this method doesn't help you, then move ahead to next method. If none of the above methods can assist you with the solution of no bootable device found issue, the OS might have unfixable issues. The last thing to do is install a new Windows. Before doing new Windows installation, ensure that you have backed up your precious data from the system hard drives. If you want to recover data from a non-bootable system, then answer is yes. You can recover data using Tenorshare 4D disk. Tenorshare 4D disk supports 1000 plus data types, including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more, with simply 3 steps. To recover data from a non-bootable system or crashed computer with 4D disk, download and install the program on your separate working system and launch the software. Now select recovery from a crashed computer from advanced option. Choose the USB drive you've inserted and click on create. Once the bootable drive is created, you can shift to your crashed computer to start the data recovery process. Now it's time to insert the USB boot device into the crashed computer and start it up. Enter the BIOS by pressing the relevant keys and go to the boot tab and select the boot device. Now your crashed computer will start configuring and loading the files. Once done, 4D disk will be loaded automatically, and now you can choose location to start data recovery. Now, 4D disk will start scanning the selected drive to find lost data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click recover to save them to a different partition. That's how you can recover data from a crashed computer or non-bootable system using Tenorshare 4D disk. Hopefully, you can able to fix no bootable device found error using above methods to recover formatted or deleted data such as photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices. We strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare for DDIC. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.